Back with another Movie Monday, and this time we're talking about the Real TV Awards, honoring the great and late Alex Trebek. And did you get your invitation? Because it's time for the Block Party Summer Event of the Year. It's time to light up Washington Heights within the Heights.
In un barrio called Washington Heights, the streets were made of music. I am
Usnavi, and you probably never heard. From the creator of Hamilton and the director of Crazy Rich Asians comes the long-awaited musical film In the Heights. This is the Tony-winning hip-hop musical that put Lin-Manuel Miranda on the map. In the Heights features Latinos playing Latinos and follows the magnetic bodega owner Usnavi, played by Anthony Ramos, who saves every penny from his daily grind as he hopes, imagines, and sings about a better life. Now, the story is set over the course of three hot summer days involving characters in the largely Dominican neighborhood of Washington Heights in New York City. The cast is stellar, and the film is a celebration of culture, food, and a community where streets are made of music and little sueñitos come true.
We're talking about kicking out all the dreamers. But every day is different, so it's time to make some noise.
I loved everything about In the Heights. It's exactly what this summer needed. And when Lin-Manuel Miranda is behind it, you know you're in for something awesome. Plus, the opening scene is full of creative energy, vibrancy, and is such a delight to watch. But if musicals aren't quite your thing, well then, maybe reality shows are. It's time to cast your vote for the third annual Critics' Choice Real TV Awards.
Sass the class and all this ass. She's back.
It was another stellar year for RuPaul's Drag Race, once again slaying the small screen, racking up 5 nominations and 2 for RuPaul himself, Best Show Host and Male Star of the Year. Some other notable faves that made the list with multiple nominations are Queer Eye's The Fab 5, continuing to bring feel-good vibes, giving lifestyle and fashion makeovers to guests. The Culinary Challenges are always at the top of the game in Top Chef. And new this year had viewers traveling to get a taste of La Dolce Vita in Stanley Tucci's Searching for Italy.
They've given the world its favorite food.
Pizza margherita!
Just don't forget where it was invented.
Firenze!
Ma qua Firenze, Napoli!
I mean, who doesn't love a good food and travel show, especially when it takes you to Italy? And Stanley Tucci Searching for Italy on CNN had me obsessed every week, savoring every bite, and had me fantasizing about exploring more of La Dolce Vita. All right, from big award shows to honoring a great Canadian legend, here is a tribute to Alex Trebek.
Once before I go, I want you to know.
I love it.
That I would do it.
One of television's most respected and beloved figures, the late and legendary Alex Trebek, will be honored with the Impact Award, which recognizes an outstanding individual for career excellence and the positive impact they've made on the world. Best known as the longtime host of the television quiz show Jeopardy, Trebek received the Daytime Emmy Award for Outstanding Game Show Host 7 times, and was presented with a 2011 Lifetime Achievement Award from the National Academy of Television Arts and Science. Alex Trebek was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer and sadly passed away on November 8, 2020, peacefully in his home. He was 80 years old. Alex Trebek, thank you. You will be missed. All right, the Critics' Choice Real TV Awards will be celebrated and announced on Monday, June 21st. But here's where you come in. Fans, we still need to vote for the best female and male TV star of the year. You can do so and crown them at thecriticschoice.com. That's it for your Movie Monday. We'll see you next time.
Brought to you by Splash Bathware, with everything you need to create your dream bathroom. Visit their showroom or shop online for unique brands from Bay Splash.